Good morning. My name is Fiza and I am here to speak a few words on the topic, Are Virtual Classrooms the Future of Traditional Classrooms? E-learning tools provide educators and students with access to resources they couldn't have had otherwise. For example, a philosophy student in England can learn from the top professors a continent away. Even though e-learning has become an education equalizer, it's not still the replacement for the traditional classroom. Yes, technology is advancing, but it's not flawless. E-learning faces its own challenges. In the traditional classrooms, students don't always cooperate. Lack of engagement is a challenge for the student as well. Accounting for a student's individual attention span is also an issue in traditional classrooms. But in traditional classrooms, students naturally learn from one another while solving problems and working collaboratively. They are validated and encouraged by face-to-face time with a teacher that doesn't come from a pre-recorded video. But from the teacher's perspective, e-learning tools give the precise, clear-cut feedback on how a student is engaging with the provided material. They can see where the student gets lost in the lesson and grade them the assignments with a click of a button. Moreover, reduced workload allows the teachers to flex their skills in other ways, ways that are more beneficial to the students and the classroom. It's this combination of customized content and resource management that will allow the teachers to lead the classroom into the future. So what do you think the future of the classrooms will look like? If a platform could actually gather the content and interaction around the individual user, their speed, their interest, their location, then e-learning could give them the ability to learn whatever they want from wherever they want. But that doesn't mean we stop empowering our classrooms and our teachers. While e-learning won't replace the traditional classrooms, it will change the way we know them today. With improved resources and reduced teacher workloads, classroom can shift to a co-learning space. Students can arrive, learn and engage, all at their own pace in a collaborative way. And that's the true goal of the education. Thank you.